energy.
You know, you have to be tired of where you are. If you're not tired of where you are, what we are saying will never make sense to you. It will never make sense to you. You keep coming to a meeting and you're not meeting your target. Hello? Keep showing up in meeting, but we're not meeting targets. Do you know what we call it meeting? It's because this is a place where we show the target that we have met. And so you need to show up in this place. You need to show up in this place. You need to show. Let me tell you, poverty is bad. I've been poor before. I lived in one room apartment for the first 18 years of my life. 18 years. My father was so generous, he went to the village and he brought another cousin to join me in that one room apartment. A very generous man. He saw a cousin that is wandering in his state. Can't you just leave the cousin? The cousin is better than coming here instead of living in one room with me. And then we became 7 people in a room. 7. So you know what I did? Every night I don't sleep. I'll just go up because the heat and there will not be light. So I turned my frustration to my dreamy moment. I would gaze at the stars. Somebody, you say you make it or you die. And you have to make it legally. You can't walk. You have to succeed. Immortality, poverty is Satan. I said, I don't need Satan again. I've seen Satan. I've seen you, Satan. I've seen you. You are so real. You don't have on. You are poor. I don't need somebody to say Satan is half on. I said, that's a fake Satan. Satan is hidden in poverty. You know what poverty means? It will deny you your voice. You know what poverty means? You will have opinion you can't share. You know what poverty means? You will, you know, somebody is saying something that you don't like, you can't talk. You guys want to pay the bill. The mentor said, you know why you need to be rich? Because if you're not rich, you'll be an hypocrite. And if you're not rich, when somebody has said something you don't like, you'll be nothing, right? You say yes. Yes. When you are not, you know you are economically stable. You are talking in your house. Everybody is laughing at you. The man will not need your validation. Will not come to you and say, "You get what I'm saying?" They say, "You need a better explanation." Because you know that this man, there's no way. I don't need to impress this man. This man is going there to impress me. Most of these people are trying to impress me because they want to collect something for me. So you need to be financially free, not first for your family, for yourself. Excuse me, some of you say, I want to. You need to be free for yourself. You need to be rich for yourself. Before you give money out to anybody, you'll buy something for yourself. You need to be free, and this is very important. Let me tell you, poverty is bad. You see, until you see poverty as sin, you will not escape it.